The person behind the brand that is Project 2025, that is to lay out the Republican Party's plans if elected in November, has stepped down. What does this mean for the Trump campaign? I'll examine it tonight, right after local news at 6, your Pratt Pack for a Tuesday on KDKA 100.1 FM, AM 1020. Good evening.